I mean, right now is a time where anybody can go out there and say they're a wellness expert, but in Japanese culture, you show and you do not tell. And I think that is the greatest lesson in wellness that we can share with others, is by showing people what you are capable of in your actions every day is so much greater than just telling.